kicked me in the foot and broke my foot.
Tragic. Who's at the door?
Hey, there's some kid at your door.
What's she look like?
She has brown hair, a blue shirt, and a short. She has brown pants.
Let me go see. It's Kelsey! I forgot about our science project. Okay, you need to go.
Why?
Because Kelsey and I are doing our science project. Go up in my room and do something. Hey, Kelsey.
Hi.
We want to do our science project? Okay, but so we're supposed to be doing a gold atom. You got all the supplies?
No, an aluminum atom.
No, gold.
I bought all the supplies that were for aluminum.
Fine, we'll just do aluminum.
Okay. Okay, it has 4 electrons and 3 neutrons.
Remember, it has 12 electrons.
Sorry.
Okay. Oh my gosh. I'm so bored.
That was so weird.
Yours gone.
Good. How's yours?
Almost done. Okay, you know how we haven't been hanging out?
Yeah.
Well, it just seems like ever since Brenna came, you haven't been hanging out with me.
Well, it's not that, it's just I've grown kind of close to Brenna.
Yeah, and apart from me.
It's not that I don't like you, it's just I've grown really close to Brenna. We've shared memories and together.
Okay.
I gotta leave again. Sorry. Brenna, what's going on?
Girl moved in. She's been acting so weird. What's going on?
forgot about our project. Of course, you're up here hanging out with Brenna. You can finish your project on your own.
Kelsey, wait.
Wait.
Can we just finish our project? We can be like all friends, all three of us.
Fine. Okay, let's go.